What's up, everybody? This is your girl Moozlie, aka Griselda Blanco, aka Young Ba. And you tuned in to Skinny Jeans. It feels really, really crazy, you know, when I meet with Grateful at the beginning of the year to talk about like what I was doing for the year and how they could get involved. They mentioned this festival to me, but I didn't know the scale that was on me. It was absolutely insane. Like, I got a great day quite often. I mean, until is always holding it down, I think. Tonight was something very, very special, and I think it's just been a really, and I feel honored and I feel blessed. You know, when you're on a Red Bull lineup, you're kind of like an extreme, it's like you're like a skateboarder. You know, some people play soccer, I mean, you're a skateboarder. So in the musician world, I'm like a skateboarder.
Yeah.
So it was really, really dope. You know Red Bull is like family. I forgot to introduce myself. I think one thing that Red Bull does do very differently is that they allow artists to do what it is that artists do, which is just like perform and make music and do whatever it is that they do. Because a lot of the time when you collaborate with other brands, you kind of have to do something different from what it is that you do on a regular basis. And Red Bull just like plugs into what it is that you're doing or what it is that you're about. Also, the amount of female artists that they had on this lineup, something that's very rare in Johannesburg. Usually there's like the one sympathy female or the one who's whatever, you know? Like there were so many. I mean, on one night alone there was Rouge, myself, Moonchild, all killing it. That's crazy. So shout out to me. What's up, everybody? This is your girl Moozlie, aka Griselda Blanco, aka